Coming live from Merida, Mexico, this is Amputee Adventures.
Well, buenos dias, everybody. It's a beautiful Sunday morning. As you can see, the blue skies. It's about 75 degrees out. Like I said, sunny. Oh, I slipped too far there. And so we're going to go down to Paseo de Montejo today. It's, again, Sunday, and they're going to have the bicycles for rent, and where you can go up and down Paseo de Montejo, where they block off one of the lanes. And so yeah, let's turn the video around so you can see where I'm going. I'm going down the other way. So yeah, let's take a look. So Sunday morning, there's not much traffic out, but this is one of the busier streets. And yeah. But yeah, it's just a beautiful day out today. Perfect day. I'm gonna attempt to ride a bicycle. My leg is a bit swollen, so I don't know if that's gonna happen. But we shall see. Huh? Looks like they're doing some tree trimming here. Lots of branches down here. Hopefully they'll pick those up, get them out of the traffic. But, not get hit here. So yeah, there's my little tienda six. This is the tienda six store. This is where you get the little snacks and goodies. Open from 10 to 10. And on Sundays, 10 to 5. This is the taxi place. With taxis. And then down on the corner, on the left-hand side, in that blue building, that's Pizza y Core. And then on the other side, kitty corner from that intersection, is Flamante Burger. Yummy. Old Nissan pickup truck. Yeah, this is Pizza y Core. Pretty good pizza, not too bad. And over there is Flamante Burger. They're closed right now. So, let's go! I'm gonna get on this side of the street where it's nice and shady. Yeah, let me put my camera down. Yeah, everybody does like seeing everything around here, so. Mega Copious coffee place there. What's this? Centro de Asesorias Profesionales Rivas. Escuela Preparation Semisolarias. Preparation paper, legal document paper, presentation, or preparation. Oh, yeah. It is kind of hard to do this with holding the camera in one hand and wheeling with the other. But, Global Institute of Yucatan. Yeah, it's only a couple blocks, so let me put the camera down so I can get over there. So we're here right at the opening of Paseo de Montejo. This is 47th and Paseo de Montejo. That's the monument that you have right there. Anyway, this is where all the bicyclists are at. One side is for bicyclists, the other is for road, for vehicles. And over here is where you can rent bicycles. They're all different types. Regular old mountain bikes. Then you even have some with children's seats or a little car seat. Kids in there. Baskets. Yeah. And then you have more bicycles over here. And then you have the taxi service where you have a bicyclist with seats in the back. Other purification, purified water, chupacabras, gel antibacteria, and sanitation. Yeah, these are your prices. You got 20 pesos per hour for the individual bicycles, 30 for the seats, 50 for the three wheels. 70 pesos an hour for one with the basket and the umbrella on top. Yeah. 80 for the mega one. That's it. Pretty cool. Show you what these bikes look like. So you got the even ones for little kids, three wheeler. And then your basket ones with the umbrellas on top. All different kinds of bikes. Yeah, that's even like kind of what you get right there, like that. With people you can sit in the back while somebody else pushes you. So yeah. Show you what the bikes look like. People on the road. You got on this side for vehicles, they have to stop there and turn. And on that side of the road is where all the bikes are at. Yeah, such a beautiful day out here. Maybe I'll talk to some tourists, see where they're from, what made them decide to come out here. Yeah, those prices that showed on the one, that was for the day, and then the other ones per hour is 20, 30, and 30 per hour for the hourly or day. So, yeah, you have all different types of bikes. Pretty nothing like a beautiful bike ride on a sunny Sunday morning and beautiful museums to ride by. Just can't get any better than this. Why do I love Merida? So many reasons. But as my friend Jose said before, less stress.
Good girl, Tasha. Good girl.
Alright, so this is about the end of it. It's about noon o'clock. And bicyclists are ending up here. Pretty soon they'll be opening up traffic. And yeah. So everybody, hope you enjoyed this. If you liked it, please like, comment, subscribe, share if you dare.
Please like, comment, and subscribe. I appreciate all your support and all your comments. And if you would like, buy me a taco. Have a great day.